everybody was surprised how nice looks you're doing.
So my name is Rio, your name?
Carlos.
Okay. Address?
The company name?
Okay. Company name is
someone.
Okay. So now everybody talking about e-learning, but e-learning based on teaching content.
Yeah.
So we provide the tools how we easily make a nice professional presentation video. Presentation always consists of two parts. One is a presenter, the other one is a presenting material from PowerPoint, from pictures, video, everything we have to combine. For example, let's assume we have a document camera there, so we can show another thing here. And we assume this is a PowerPoint file here, or a video you can show. And they have a pointer, so they draw here, or changing color, erase, and also they can make it bigger. Then automatically people watching the content there. When you bring this one in the center, everybody watching this one. If you bring this one, everybody watching presenters.
Right.
So we provide the tools how they make a nice studio easily. For example, this is the studio we are using. So you can change wall. So there's a wall. You can make this kind of wall very different.
Right.
Or you can make, let's say, this Las Vegas casino style wall very easily you can make. And such kind of tools we are providing. So you have a studio like that. And also you can make a background change, whatever you want, a very different one you can put. So any pictures you can put there. Mm-hmm. So that one will show a very different way for your presentation.
Very nice.
So this way we can go here, making this one, making that one. So when you want to have a different size, so for example, for this scene, this is what we call virtual camera. We have 12 virtual camera here. This thing you can make a different way. For example, instead of moving this camera, we put the virtual camera and moving camera in the left side, so they can make move this way. And then you can move the monitor 2 to the left, something like this. So monitor 1, you can move this way. This is the way how they set up the scene. Let's say this is a one virtual camera scene. It's
okay.
Like you make a real camera in the studio.
That's fine.
And then you have another scene, the camera like this, you think the screen is enough or smaller, you can make a rotation, or you can make a more curved screen so they can bend. Okay, so this is the way how they set all 12 camera. After you fix, you go to the live control where you can change everything. For example, you can make a video there, you can make another video from here, something like that. And then you can change the scene by yourself because the pointer is here. The mouse is the tools how you change. So when you have a pointer here, you move bigger, smaller, left, right, everything you can manage.
Okay.
So there is no operator at all because the presenter always needs everything controlled by himself. If you ask the operator to switch camera, to change scenes, already you have you need the editing. So our idea is no editing or live streaming. So this one has a four function: recording, presenting, and streaming, and bidirectional Skyping or Hangout,
right,
simultaneously from same machine. After you have a Skype distance presentation, imagine if you have this one, all the students study hard, then everybody watching your eye.
Right.
You have a virtual eye contact worldwide. After that, when you bring this one to like this, everybody watching here, you can talk about the car changing. If you have a tablet, you can draw everything very detailed. So that way you can go every presentation dynamically, so students will continuously have a very interesting video coming out.
Right.
They have a more immersive way of learning. So that's why this is the new innovation of presentation history. We say the new era of presentation is happening. Yeah, how do
that's
you think?
Fine. No, that's fine for me. I want to know how much is the price in the software, or how much you estimate?
Actually you can.